The most important part about our project is understanding how climate change and rising ocean temperatures affect barnacles, because barnacles are one of the most important parts of the rocky intertidal ecosystem, because not only do they filter the seawater, making it cleaner and decreasing the amount of viruses and other pathogens in the water for other organisms, but they also are a food source for many, many other organisms in the ecosystem. We want to understand how heat stress affects barnacles and how they respond to predator cues. So when barnacles detect predators, they spend less time feeding. They put their feeding appendages out into the water less to protect themselves from being eaten by predators. And we want to understand how rising ocean temperatures caused by climate change are going to alter how barnacles are understanding and being affected by predator cues.
So for our experiment, we're going to put barnacles in heated and ambient temperature, and then we're going to compare the barnacles' feeding behaviors when placed in the same tank with the predatory snails. And barnacles are able to sense these chemical cues through the water from the predators.
We found that barnacles do feed more in increased temperatures because, as we know, organisms have a higher metabolic rate in warmer temperatures, which means they need to feed more. We also expect to find that barnacles experiencing both predator cues and the higher temperatures are going to be feeding more than the barnacles who are experiencing the predator cues in lower temperatures because of their increased metabolic rate.
I think the most interesting and valuable thing about research is kind of understanding like the unknown. In this case, it's climate change. Like, it's something, it's a real thing. It's something that's gonna affect ecosystems, species, and I feel like being able to research this is really important in understanding and helping us as a community kind of learn and use these tools just to overall become more sustainable, become more aware. The reality is that a lot of species aren't accustomed to these temperatures, especially these warming temperatures. And I believe being able to do this and learning more is critical for us to just take a step forward.